Okay, so just a few words. I'll try to keep it to just a few words about this year's Dutch song for Eurovision. I'm not going to be able to pronounce her name correctly. Trintje Oosterhuis? Yeah, my Dutch is really bad. And as I didn't mention in my first two videos, what I'm saying here is just my own opinion. So no need to kill me, metaphorically speaking, or literally. It's just my opinion, my personal thoughts. And I'm not some kind of oracle, I don't know what's gonna happen. So, yeah, just my opinion. And my opinion about the Dutch song is that I don't like it. Sorry. I've seen a live performance of it from the Voice, Dutch version of The Voice, seen that on YouTube, and I guess I can't really fault the singer. I think that she seems to have a good stage presence, and she's certainly enthusiastic, which is of course very important in Eurovision, because you need to have the audience, they need to like you, that you need to reach through the TV screen. Is one thing, and another thing is that you need to create the right mood in the arena, because that also comes through the TV screen to the viewers at home and makes it more likely that you'll get votes from those who can't see you live, or obviously they're watching you live on TV but aren't there in presence, but you still pick up on what kind of mood the audience is in. If something really gets the arena audience going, that usually pays off. So she kind of does that. I mean, I can't fault her for her enthusiastic performance. It's just the song itself that I think is incredibly boring. There's no highlight. There's nothing to remember this song by. It's just completely forgettable. The Dutch don't always send such great songs. I mean, I still shudder at the thought of their entry in here in Oslo in 2010. My god, what were they thinking? But sometimes they do send really good songs. They usually don't do very well either or, but you know, they've had some really memorable entries in recent years, and this one is that you're forgetting it while you're listening to it. Incredibly boring song from the Netherlands, which is sad, considering that last year they were so amazing, but no. I cannot imagine that they're going to go anywhere whatsoever with this. Sorry, Netherlands, this is total downer. One big yawn. Sorry.
But still you haven't seen it yet. You only see me as a friend. But I wish you were waiting with a rose.